Alright, so I battled the guy, the scientist right there. He had a Kadabra, and I'm not gonna lie, Weasel fainted from it. I hate it when Pokemon faint, especially when they need friendship to evolve. Okay, A. This looks fucking cool. And B. Oh, fuck. Wait, one sec. Well, that thing's probably gonna use Bite. Yeah, I called it. Gun tank. Okay, I'm gonna keep Luxio out for this one part. Because this little thing. This gun tank is really fast. I forgot about that bit. Yeah! Have your citrus berry taken, bitch. Oh, fuck. Who has more of a disadvantage? Mischievous does. Because Monferno can tank his Dark-type moves. Yeah, there it is. But I know that that is a... You know what? I was trying to avoid that. Yeah, I was trying to avoid poison gas. You know what? Do I have an antidote? Yes, I do. Now I'm probably gonna have to use a potion, which I most likely don't have. I have energy powder. I'm gonna have to use it, even though I don't like using these things. Cause like, energy powder and revival arts lower your Pokemon's happiness, cause... most of them don't like bitter things. All of them don't like bitter things. Well, fuck. Yeah, I'm not falling for that shit again. Oh god, this fucking gun tank does not die! Need a fucking ground type. Oh my god. I would hate to be part of Team Galactic, especially, like, in this part of the game. I mean, it's like, everything has been going great for so long, and then all of a sudden... Could some kid beat us? Beat our admin? What the fuck? Please don't do what I think you're gonna do. Oh, hello, Cynthia. Oh, fuck. What egg is it? Sorry, Storavia. I just don't know what egg this is, so I mean, I just kind of... I just kind of boxed whoever. Cynthia. But what if it's a Pokemon I already have? Oh my god! Wait, is this... Yep. Oh, hey. All I needed to do is get it. Thank God. What? Oh. Okay, that's fine. Don't give this to somebody. I'm gonna give it to Buizel. Oh, I got this frickin'... Then my key items won the... I keep seeing Versus and I keep thinking it's the Versus Seeker. It's like, oh, I have one. No, I really don't, though. I want a Versus Seeker so that I can keep fighting these people to actually get... to keep getting more money so that I can actually do shit. And I hate Thunderwave. Oh my god, no. That actually did a lot of damage. Really, it doesn't let me. What if I just like Pokemon battles? I don't know where that came from. Oh, and I like my Pokemon to be, you know, my first Pokemon to be able to have a battle. There we go, that's where I was going with that. I was like, wait, where did I come from? I think I was going somewhere with that. Really, you're gonna do that? Oh no. Please. Okay, thank you. It's like, don't you dare use Endeavor. Okay. Hey, Cycling Road, that's actually the place where you can find Gible, right? Oh my god, that... Hey! Oh, thank god. That was excruciating and probably dizzying. You could've evolved to Starly, you know that, right? And you know that I don't like it when you come down here and do that! Alright, you may start hearing an echo, and I'm sorry about that. No, he doesn't. Doesn't sound like he's down there. Ooh, finally! I forgot that Luxio still had that citrus berry. Doesn't matter, because that Intimidate didn't do shit. Time to take a look at that citrus berry. It's everything but spicy. Okay, one sec, I gotta go check something. Hey, this is the first time that I'm actually able to use Badoo in a... Oh no, that's not good. Did you notice how there was no Intimidate? This thing has Rivalry. And with Rivalry, things can go very bad very fast, and I don't want that for little Badoo. Please don't- oh my fucking you mother- Fuck! Will you stop? I'm in the middle of something, and you're just like, no. Pay attention to me. Okay, stop, please. Seriously. And here comes a process in 3, 2, oh. Okay, never mind. Seriously. It feels like more times I get paralyzed than they do. And then they can move more than I can. I never really got that tail. And that's static. Who's this? Fucking raspberry, really? Wait. No, wait. Don, where the fuck are you? Come on, sheep. Don is the one that gives you fucking shit. The... Like, I had just remembered that Don actually gives you... the fucking... the Versus Seeker. I was so happy because I'm like, I'm gonna get a Versus Seeker. But where the fuck is she? Don't make me not like the remake. Please, that is not something you want to do for me. Gligar's in this game? Does that mean that I can get a Gliscor? Oh, what the fuck? Really? No. Out. Out of here. Get out of here. It's not just because he's loud that I don't want him in here, it's because he freaking poops craps everywhere. Oh no. I don't want to have bad memories about no passes in fucking Gen 4 as well. Well, looks like Weasel can no longer escape. Oh, there you are! Did it was right or left? Yes, Versus Seeker! After this video, you know what I'm doing. I'm gonna do some nice, good old grinding, and I'm going to run away from that Zubat, because... Yep, dude is still weird. I am putting Weevil up front. Hang on. Yes, register. Oh god, you're freaking using Durud Sandstorm, really? Oh, well, hello there. Oh, really? What a dick. He's throwing rocks on me. Oh my god. Okay. Is that Fantina right there? That's why I'm glad that I got the fucking. Oh boy. This is why I'm glad I got the fucking very important item, that is the Versus Seeker. Because now I feel like I actually have a better chance of getting to level 26, which is what her levels are. Like, her gym is open. Now. Yeah, it's open now. She's the third gym leader. Level 26? I'm not gonna beat that with my Pokemon at this point. Cause her ace is Miss Magius. Miss Magius, whatever the fuck. I say Miss Magius, but a lot of people say Miss Magius. Are you fucking kidding me? Now I can't get... Hang on, when does Misdreavus learn? You are fucking kidding me. I'm gonna end this episode here, not only because it's 31 minutes, but because I got a lot of thinking to do. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, guys.